Morphium Brion is raiding with a party of one.
Hello, Twitch. It's your boy, Kyle the Pug here, the heavyweight champion of the world on Twitch, and with the Biddies title as well. So do you think any other Twitch streamer, partner, or affiliate has this title belt? No way. No siree, and they will never have it! So if you want this belt for me, all you gotta do is come get it for me. The defending heavyweight champion of Twitch, Kyle the Pug. Come and get it. Stream is live. Are you ready?
Oh my god.
Why?
Okay, I don't know why I did that for no reason. It's actually, the name's Sassy and it's a sassy nature. That's very ironic. Sassy with a sassy nature. That's awesome. Nope. Yes. Let's go, baby. Okay, bye.
Mamma mia.
So you break it and then kind of. I probably would have went a little shorter. But. Wow.
Good shot.
Nice
good
shot. Nice fucking shot. Nice shot. I'm not even mad.
69. You know,
I'm not even mad. I'm impressed.
With this game. I'm gonna look on this stupid fucking, like, give me a golden pipe, dude.
You know what?
I'm
you
so
have enough. You have enough.
Hey, look at that.
Click the wrong button!
I'm clipping that too.
Alright. Oh shit. Oh god. Okay. Okay. Oh fuck. I don't think I can get the other one behind. Oh my god. Okay, I'm not a spring chicken anymore. Oh my goodness. Okay, let me try the other one here. Oh shit. Yeah. Okay, maybe. Okay. Okay. Okay, I can't do it anymore.
Yes, it is.
Seems worse.
Yum
Yo, that's how you kick off a stream. Yo, what's up, everybody? What's going on, gang? How you doing? Holy crap, we actually got raided right off the rip, so I had to play the raid video right after my intro. You don't see that too often, but apparently that's a thing now. But yes, hello, everybody. Yeah, Cosmo the Umbreon, I see you. Thank you for the raid here. I see you in the chat also. G the man's here. Calzone, what's going on, dude? How you doing, man? Hope you guys are having a good one. I saw you were playing some Fortnite. I retired from that game a long time ago for mental health reasons. Because I didn't want to rage as much. But how did you do? Did you get any W's? Did you come close? Let me know all about it here. And for those who are coming in and don't know who I am Kyle the Pug. You can call me Kyle. You can call me Pug. Or you can call me by my full name. Just don't call me the. Otherwise, that would be a little bit awkward. But we're playing some Fatal Frame Maiden of Black Water today, since it's been a hot minute since we played this. So I kind of took a break from this game so I could focus on something more simple and relaxing. And that's where Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga came. And we beat that. And now we're going to be back here for a little bit. And I'm not going to say that I'm excited, but I do want to get through this part since this is actually an area where I did get stuck on. And I have a little cheat sheet, like, right next to my everything on Twitch, so that way I can kind of look at the locations where I got to get these psychic photographs, because this area is a pain in the ass. I'm just gonna let that be known. No dubs, but I got too close to finish it. Oh, well, good try though, at least. Yeah, that's gonna be like something with my luck, to be honest. Yeah, I mean, I used to be good at, like, COD and all those games. I mean, I play Overwatch, too. That's, like, the only thing I will play. But other than that, it's just I quit the other games because mental health reasons. I don't want to, like, rage as much. But, yeah, as you get older, as you get wiser, you're like, you know, I don't want to, like, rage as much and, like, make myself look bad. But I don't know. That's just me. But, yeah, like I said, hope you guys are having a good one here. So, yeah, we kind of have a really weird schedule this week, because like I said before, we are basically going to be doing 2 out of the 3 days for Middle of the Backlog section, because we're going to be doing Breath of the Wild Master Mode on Thursdays, because Friday is going to be Splatfest, and I am on Team Wisdom for, you know, like I said, go blue team. Somebody will get that reference, but, yeah, so I'm excited to at least do Splatfest this weekend, because, like I said, they're doing the Zelda-themed Splatfest, because Tears of the Kingdom is just 10 days away! Can you believe it? 10 whole days away, which is insanity. So, this doesn't look like football fame, Madden with Brian Westbrook. Well, you're in the wrong channel for that. You are in the wrong channel for that. So you might want to look up the sports section on Twitch to see if you can find that. But yes, hello, brother. I see you. Yeah, you're in the wrong location here. It's about, like, I would say 5 clicks that way. But yes, like I said, hopefully everybody is having a wonderful Tuesday here. Because like I said, we got started with a bomb. You know, Cosmo coming in right when we started the stream here, so I played the raid intro right with our stream intro. So, like I said, you normally don't see that too often. Okay, so just in case we do end up getting lost here, I think when I reloaded the save file, it actually ended up putting me back here. So we might have to redo some things again, unfortunately. Which kind of sucks, because there's really, like, no checkpoint. I mean, there kind of is checkpoints, but there's, like, in certain parts, I guess. But I don't know. Okay, let me make sure everything's running. Okay, everything should be running. Okay. Okay, yeah, everything's running good. Okay, so we're just gonna have to... Yeah, we're gonna need to go down the stairs at some point. I think I remember where the casket area was at, so we're gonna try to go down to this location. Was it over here? This was over here. Okay, this is where the boat area is at. I don't think we can get to there yet, though. I mean, we could, but we're probably gonna find another way around. Okay, I think this is the casket area. Okay, yeah, this was the casket area. Oh, yeah, hi, hello. Okay, yes, you guys are following me. I don't like it whatsoever. Okay, I see the ghost over there. We have to take a picture of the ghost. Dodge button came up. Get out of the way. Yeah, that's where we're supposed to take a picture of that ghost. Your bro, Sean, was streaming, so you were told it was cosplaying. Well, you were way late to that party, first of all. Number two, I don't know who Sean is. Okay, yeah, you were literally flying right into me there. I don't like the looks of you. Oh, you're talking about that one dude? Wasn't he like doing like Fortnite also? Oh, hi. Okay, apparently you decided to be a absolute jackwagon. You don't remember? I think he might have been. I'm not sure. But yeah, I hear you. I mean, I think the name sounds familiar. God, I just wanted to take a picture of this ghost that's over here. Okay, so we just... Yeah, that's what we gotta do. Okay, there's one ghost down. Apparently, yeah, you're gonna attack me again. Stop dancing in front. Oh god, that was. You need to stop. Of course. Oh my god, that was bad. I actually. Get out of here. Yeah, let me, Yeah, I forgot how annoying this part was. How much are you gonna charge him? How much are you gonna charge him? $100 billion. Okay. Like, stop. Personal space, please. Remember, personal space. I'll get to comments here in a second. I'm under attack right now. So I can get a double shot here. Let me through! For some reason, Japanese football uses cameras, which makes Japanese tourists always have, like, cameras and... Well, I mean, that's pretty common over there. Okay, we actually got... both of them in the shot somehow. Okay. Kind of running low on Titan Knight. Can I actually get out of here? Right, let me see what we gotta use. Yeah, we're running extremely low.
also gonna have to heal up at some point too. Okay, run away as fast as you can. Oh, my thing wasn't even loaded yet. Just need to leave me alone. Well, you'll have plenty of time to set up your Switch for the Mario Kart nights. You have basically have plenty of time. No, don't glance into my soul. I don't know. Please. It's a little, it's impolite, and it goes against my consent. Thank God. Okay, I didn't want to go through that again. Fight with their leg. Well, that's what we call karate. Okay, yeah, this one. Yeah, this is the one. Isn't she like... Okay, yeah, the next one was over here. I remember seeing that you have to, okay. Don't you have to stand like, yeah, here we go, yeah, stand in a certain spot. Okay, so that's number two. Okay. She just disappears. Okay. Okay, so we got number two. Now we need to find the last one. I'm gonna need to... Okay, I'm gonna have to look at the cheat sheet here and then look and see where this is at. Yeah, let me not get jumped here. Okay, so... I think we have to... Let me see which direction I'm looking at here. Okay, so that's that way. Then I think we go to the right. Okay, I think we gotta go up here. I believe. Or do we go the other way? I don't know, we go somewhere. Okay. Is it this way? Okay, maybe, or was it this way or was it the other way? I'm not sure. Let me, I think I might have gone a space too far. Okay, actually, I think it might have been this way. Yeah, I think I might have been this way. Oh, yeah, it's right over here. Okay. Yeah, you weren't fooling anybody. I saw you. I saw you come through. We're gonna have to... arms. Okay. So it's right over here. Okay. Oh. Well, apparently that was a weird way to take that photograph, but I guess that works too. Okay, the ghost dropped something when it disappeared. Okay, mirror that seems to be made of stone. The light it reflects has an orange hue. Okay, so it's a dark sun mirror. Got the slow lens, a lens that slows down the photograph subject for a set period. Oh, that'd be kind of useful. It just slows it. Okay, so probably put the mirror on the altar. Okay, well, that's perfectly fine. Oh boy, and now we got company. Yay! Okay, so we're gonna have to. Here we are gonna. Ow. Why do you gotta be so rude? Stop being so rude to me, I'm just trying to get back. Okay, yeah, we're gonna have to heal up here. Oh, why are you moving like you're that chick from The Grudge? That's what you kind of look like. The only way this game would be funny is if you took a picture of Nickelback came out and was like, look at this photograph. Look here and listen. That's fine. Okay. Now we go. Now we just gotta get back to where we were. I think we gotta go this way. Yeah, this is basically Pokemon Snap, but you're taking pictures of ghosts that are trying to kill you. Place is a giant maze here. So getting to point A to point B is going to be kind of on the tedious side. Okay, I have to. Okay, I think we might be heading the right direction here. Or at least I hope. Okay, yeah, alright, we're back in the right place, cool. Alright, let's put this sucker on here. Place the dark sun mirror on the altar and something opened up! Okay, well we opened... Oh, we gotta go back down. Okay, I think we gotta go back down and then... Oopsie, yeah, okay. Now we gotta go all the way back down. Okay, well, that doesn't really help. That does not help at all whatsoever. much my brother's gonna be. Okay, so we just gotta go this way. Yes, the ghost will tell us where to go. Why did it point backwards? I was trying to figure out where to go. Okay, yeah, I don't trust whatever's that way. Oh, wait, okay, yeah, okay, I think I might be going the wrong way. Okay, then we gotta go the other way. Alrighty, let's go the other way. We're going the other way. Now I think we gotta open up that box. Okay, checkpoint. You think that's gonna stop me? Okay, oh, we got a boss fight. Okay, we're gonna have to switch our cameras then. We really don't have a lot of effective. Okay, we'll use this, at least for now. I will use this for now. You really do look like that chick from the everybody does in this game. Oh, how did I get you? That is bull honking.
Hi.
Yo, what's up, Lucy? How you doing? Ow. You're getting my nice dress all wet, and it's not very. That is not very nice. Okay, so we'll here. You're not quite done yet. You're gonna hear from me. I got all of you. Stop laughing. It's not funny. It's Happy Taco Tuesday. You don't have to have tacos on Tuesday, but... Ooh, gotcha. Got him. Got her, I should say. There. That was a little on timing. Ooh, that was close. Ooh. So you might want to turn that down over there.
Well, I mean, obviously you touched it. How else would that turn on? You think a ghost just magically turned it on?
Yeah.
Okay. Draft Night 2, bad night for Roast SmackDown. Yeah, LA Knight, the megastar, went to SmackDown. I think he could feud with Austin Theory. That would actually be a pretty good feud. LA Knight would totally be the baby face. Like, in that situation. Look at all those hands. Run for your ult, all the grudge hands. All those grudge hands coming. Yeah, just having him even hold the, like I said, hold the money in the bank contract, his thing will go up, you know, drastically, his morale. Oh. Apparently she's all...
Mother?
She's in a dress too, apparently.
Mew, let's get out of here.
Okay, so we actually got a checkpoint. Thank the Lord.
Who are you? Come on, we need to go. I came here to save my mother. But I failed.
Okay, so now we gotta escort her out of here, apparently.
I have to find her soon. Before she disappears.
SmackDown got rid of her. Yeah, now it's Raw's problem. It is 100% their problem. Uh-oh. What's going on? Oh, there's blood. Or not blood, but it's... all this black ooze. Yeah, we're gonna have to run. Yeah, we're going to run. Yeah, you look very... You look very lovely today. Yeah, I think we're gonna move. Or do we really have to fight you? Alright, I guess. Bye. There's so much stuff going on. You're probably gonna be here from the back. You gotta take a pot. Okay, well, apparently, either that or my controller's messing up. One of the two. Okay, ghost photo. Okay, so we can't damage this. Okay, so I guess we just gotta get the hell out of dodge then. Just gotta move. But where? I don't know. It won't open if being shut by a powerful force. Excuse me, I'm coming through. Or unless we have to defeat. It's not giving us the chance to defeat it, though. Yeah, SmackDown said with the Ronda Rousey, I missed the part where that's my problem. Okay. I think we're gonna have to, at least in some point, okay. Yeah, let me use the type 90 here. Even though we got like five of that left. How do we get rid of you? Hi, hello. gotta be like some way we can damage her. Yeah, cause we can't escape. Probably watch the highlights for Backlash. There's no world titles going. I probably might. I was gonna say. I'll probably catch the highlights too, and then go with my usual, the usual stream schedule. Okay. I don't want to waste any film. We're pretty much trapped in here. There's like another way we can. Oh, we can actually escape through here. Okay. Alright, Mew, come on, let's go. Okay, so we're actually going the right way. A lot of hands in the water. Oh, we have. Okay, I guess we have to stay in here. Yeah, we gotta stay in here and defeat all these ghosts. Let me run away. Oops. Double shot. Holiday for us in the UK. Oh, okay, well, that's awesome. It's awesome to hear. I don't care about your dancing. Dancing is nothing that I'm very fond of. Tell me, okay. Okay. So can we actually get out of here finally? Alright, let me look at the map here. Okay, so yeah, I think we do have to go this way. Oh, she's back. We can't attack her right now, so we just gotta book it. It's actually, we're gonna have rain here for a couple of days, so it was like 90-ish, you know, over here, like a few days ago. But then, it's dropped down like drastically to like the 60s. Okay, come on, we're moving. Move it or lose it. With or without you. Okay. All right, they're both getting out of here. Cool. Yeah, I would be getting out of Dodge too.
This mountain isn't safe.
Oh, I know. Alright, all the lights are out. Maybe the lightning caused the circuit breaker to kick in. Must be a power switch around here, so okay. Gotta get the cable car running. Yeah, I had some light showers earlier today. Stairs, fences, security lock. I can't open it. Okay. Yeah, when she's outside, she books it quick. Alrighty. Rest of us shut tight. Appears to be a station office. He can't get in. Okay, so we're gonna. Okay, so do we need to turn something on, or do we just go to the, we just go through here? Okay, lights in the dryer components, but there must be a power outage. There's a main power switch around here somewhere. Okay, so there's still a main power switch. We gotta find the power switch. Yeah, I have faith the rain will be by your area, hopefully, if Mother Nature's kind. Okay, power switch. Is this a power switch? Are you a power switch? No, you're not a power switch. Okay, so we might have to get inside here somehow. Okay, hold on. Okay, coming across some ears. Okay, are you a tourist? Okay, go in here. I think we were in here before, but probably because of the power switch. Hi. Oh. Well. Nice of you to join us. Wouldn't be easy. Oh, you are being hung. Many of you in here. I gotta fight all of you in this small room. You, yeah, your personal space. Why are you all so rude? I don't know. They're kind of moving around like zombies a little bit. They always move like this. I don't know what kind of attack was that. He just slashed at me. Yeah, this is chapter 6. Get you quick. Oh, I could not say. Okay. Yeah, we're kind of running low with the majority of our stuff here. Okay, let's see. Lenses. Restore lens. I'm amazed how much damage is dealt. Okay. A lens that deals more damage to targets based on its level. Okay, so. Okay, so it slows down the photograph subject for. Okay, that would actually be very handy. So we're gonna. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Okay, sensor. Oh, okay, so we can actually upgrade a little bit. Upgrades the absorption, community spirit power absorbed. Yeah, I could actually do that, to be honest. I kind of want to save the upgrades a little bit. You couldn't play this game in the dark. You're sort of afraid of the dark? Not with that attitude, you're not. There's no need to be afraid of the dark. Ow. I literally just... At least I got you free. Weaker lens because I don't want to, like, you know, waste the rest of it. Yo, what's up, Mai? How you doing? Yeah, I don't know what's up with the foliage on that. It's kind of weird. Foliage be a little bit weird. Dude, 2 years since you followed. Insanity how time flies like that. Are annoying, and you're all behind me somewhere. Yeah, I don't think so. Yeah, 2 years. Time flies by drastically. Yeah, we're gonna need to go to Ace Hardware once we beat this level.
I still want
that. Oh, hi. Yeah, you were right in my face when we did that. A little rude. Chief was in the clip. Chief is omnipresent. He's always omnipresent. I'm trying to put the noose on me. It's not very nice. Okay, I think you're down. It's Miller time? Yeah, like that's gonna work. that will definitely work for sure, 100%. He's gonna appear in your subathon again tonight. And yeah, I think you were also mentioning that he was 15 minutes away from your location. Yeah, I've heard that a couple of times. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I wish people that watch my streams were 15 minutes away. Like how you're operating here. Oh, hello. Kind of messed that up, but that's alright. At least the reload's a little bit better now that I upgraded it a little bit. Want to hear John Madden playing this game, like, doing the, you're like, oh, the camera's acting a little weird. He draws, like, a bunch of X's and, like, circles and such. See, this is what you gotta do. Oh, hi. Why are you here? This, like, it never ends. This will never end. All I just want to do is just turn the power on. That's it. I didn't know we were playing zombies. I'm trying to fight for my life in here. why are you all just so damn rude? Not you guys in the chat, I meant the, Oh, and apparently I got a trophy. Whatever, I'll take it. This is the story that never ends and goes on and on, my friend. 100%. Touching the ghost. 500 points. Oh, I was gonna say, how did you get in here? No clue how you got in here. You pushed the main power switch. Alright, and the power's back on. Yay. Watch it like goes out again as soon as we exit this door. Huh, now you gotta go around another way. Idiot. You thought it was gonna be that easy? Uh-uh, not today. Alright, we're going... Okay, yeah, we gotta go through... We gotta go through this section. Okay. Is she touching the... switch like that. Cable car. Oh, why do I get the feeling something's gonna happen on the cable car again?
There to save my mother, but I couldn't do anything. What should I do?
What should you do? You should move on with your life. That's what your mom would say. Yeah, if you see, like, you know, any haunted stuff while looking for your mom, just get out of here. That's the moral point of the story. Oh, yeah, man, of course. There's always something, yep, and yeah, they can't move. They're stuck in there forever. Amount of strength to get that open. Oh, she's not. Yeah, I would just leave. I wouldn't even think twice. Okay. Okay, according to the tourist brochure, there's a tunnel nearby that opens up to the rooftop of the old. God, there's so much more to do here. Okay, search for a way. A Bill Clinton famous editor with all saying, boo, I'm a ghost. You'll be. God, you are really on that, you're really on that grind with that, aren't you? God, I got, like, enough things to edit as it is anyways. The editing backlog is very deep. Is there, like, a... Okay, apparently I can't find the, ghost that's telling me the way to go here. That's fine. Okay. I saw there was something else over there too, so we'll check that here shortly. At least I thought something was over here. Well, if I can get to it. If I can get to it, though, that's the issue. I still gotta do a bunch of other shorts that I need to edit also. Okay, apparently this is the right way. Going to an abandoned street with a street light. Yeah, at nighttime. Yeah, this is a good idea. 100% of gap, so... Yeah, see, this is why. Always a good idea. Said no one ever. Oh, I was gonna try and take a picture, but apparently I was. What? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Don't make that. Make those noises. Smack down the Undertaker. Hey, you're going one-on-one with the Undertaker! So, you know, he could have done something to help. Sacred water. Okay, you know what? I love how like she doesn't even scream. Crawler. You look like a Black Ops zombie crawler. Yeah, here we go. They just look so. I'm not even like afraid of this thing. This just thing just looks so like derpy and funny. Apparently, we're gonna stare into his soul, anyways. Oh, he stared at a hot girl and. Ran into another ghost lady and crashed. Okay, moral point of the story. He broke his legs. Uh-oh. Yep, he's about to be F-U-C-K-E-D. Oh, damn! Jesus Christ, yeah, he got... Yeah, I stand by what I said. So that's what happened. Probe materialists are canon and can't be disputed. Oh, they're definitely disputed, alright. I'm surprised you even know what the word canon even means. Apart from... Yeah, not my leg! I think a little bit more than his leg kind of got ran over. I think his whole body just went... Yeah, he tried to get out of the road. I would have just gotten out of the road at that point. God, we got so much junk in here. Oh, hot. Oh. Triple. Triple shot. It's Japanese. Yeah. Japanese horror is gonna be different. Yeah, get out of here. Okay, yeah, we're gonna have some problems here. We have some problems. 10-4. Whopper, whopper. 10-4. Alright, come on over. You know what the zombies, like I said, the zombies, they remind me of how they move, like, you know, or not the zombies, the ghosts kind of remind me of the zombies from Time Splitters at times, where they just like move over. Japanese overstarring Jake Paul. I don't know about that one. Oh wow, okay, we actually got a crap ton of bonuses for that. Actually, I couldn't even take a photo of you. Because it was all recharging. Yeah, why don't you even do anything? Why don't you do a thing? I mean, not gonna lie, Jake Paul is very scary. Yeah, that was not a smart idea, jumping in the water like that. Yep, that's why. Now he can get laid forever. Oh god. What have I done to myself? I mean, that'd be an interesting way to go out, though. Oh, there's more of you. There's more. Why wouldn't there be more? Tell Mom and Pop you massive Sacramento forgot to pay their power bill because the beacon is broken. That probably might be the case. They used it one too many times. Yeah, who do you think? Oh, there's actually, oh, there's more cutscenes. All these cutscenes are very scary. Then she became the girl from the ring. Or the grudge, depending on what you how you see it. Okay. There's somebody else here. Oh. There is nobody here anymore. There's nobody. Ah, I'm not here. There is something here. Yeah, there is something right over here. Ah, I saw it. I tried to pull back, and it was too late. Yeah, sometimes the ghost hands will try to get you. They're gonna get you. Grant and Jerry were outside of the arena selling selfies for $10 a pop. I don't think they would be even like 50 feet of, you know, Grant Napier especially. I don't think he'd be allowed like, you know, 50 feet of the, or maybe like 100 feet of that arena. Yeah, no way he gets through. Well, Jerry Reynolds maybe won't open the door shut that up. There's another crawler here. I'm just gonna run. We got like plenty of room to run around here. Yeah, Grant Napier said some like controversial stuff though, right? Mama Pug, if you can. Yeah, Mama Pug doesn't. I know it was very controversial. Yeah, there was some, a lot of I think it was like some racial stuff that got involved too. Now I actually kind of think about it a little bit. I mean, he was kind of a jerk anyways, like I said. I mean, I heard his voice. I talked to him on the phone. He's a jerk. Matt will remember. You can back that up. And I remember when I called in a Dave show on KHDK, he was like, oh, I apologize for Grant's behavior like that. All I said was I was a Lakers fan, and he just went completely berserk. Like, holy crap, how do you get offended for me being, I don't know. I mean, people are just different. People be weird, man. Alright, let me see what else is out here. Okay, making sure. Okay, cool. Nothing's out here. We're moving on. Could have been worse than Jerry saying live in there and he would take steroids to get shoulders. Like, wait, did he actually say that for real? I know it's been a long time. He's said some, like, you know, weird and cringy stuff, but did he really say that for real?
Yes.
Okay, Mama Pug actually.
A long time ago.
Oh my god.
As all that was kind of
Sacramento announcers back then were just.
Ask him about Katie Christensen. What does he think about her?
Katie Christensen, my god. Wasn't she like a former basketball player before?
Yeah, she played for the Monarchs.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Matt had a crush.
Look at someone in an opinion, but you don't have to be a... Yeah, exactly, G-Man gets it. You don't have to be an asshole about it.
Your brother had a crush on her.
Well. Now we know what, now we can add another crush to the list.
This is true.
Called me a tool on the... I mean, I've been called that many times. I don't care. I mean, I was young back then, sure, but you know what? That's not the worst thing I've been called. No, he's talking about something else. Matt's not calling me a tool. He's talking about the time when Carmichael Dave called me a tool. And, I mean, he has, like, somewhat, well, I wouldn't say somewhat of an ego. I mean, he's cool at times, and then there's moments just like, huh? Why am I listening to this guy? I think I'm still friends with him on Facebook. I haven't been on Facebook in a long time, though. And it's probably for the best. But anyway. Oh, more. Speaking of tools, this tool, the hand just grabbed me. Why are you grabbing me? All I just wanted was that. Okay, 24 film. Cool. Okay.
Maybe after this, I might even be able to save Mother somehow.
At least the brother's admitting to Katie Christensen. And she's laying on the bed in her dress, apparently. I would say, you know, you could get into, like, some pajamas or something.
No one is picking up at Mia's place. I'll try again tomorrow.
I have to go one more time.
No, you don't need to go one more time.
Do you have a moment?
Yeah.
Mother.
She's having nightmares again. Okay. We're gonna go inside her thoughts. Apparently we are. I can go inside people's minds, apparently.
You really think I can make it? I'm nothing.
I'm nothing without you.
That's how I can become anything.
I was gonna say, hey, what are you taking pictures of? Slow down there. That's me behind. Okay, Bill, we don't care. Stop.
It's so dumb.
You're banned, Bill. Yeah, Bill. Yeah, this is what you get, Bill.
It's all lies. And lying only hurts more, right? So idiotic.
Remember the couple that you pissed off at the Lakers? We pissed off a lot of people. I remember we started the MVP chants and all these Kings fans were just booing the fuck out of us.
Four people in front of you, too.
No, that was like when we were leaving, we were chanting MVP, and then there was way more than four people.
Oh,
yeah, there was way more than four people. Well, they were haters and salty, so I get it.
So are you if you're doing that.
No, it's just, well, yeah, the Lakers won that game. No. The Lakers won that game.
You were just as bad, you and the other. Well, Christensen's a friend.
My God.
I'm not sick anymore. I'm not sick anymore.
I'm not afraid anymore.
Don't you do that again. Ever.
Oh, she's possessed now. Yeah, we pushed it a little too far. Possess is always the same shadow reading ability as Yuri. Okay. Oh, we actually got an S rank. Okay. And despite all that happened, we actually got an S rank. That's not bad, actually. I was expecting a B rank, but I will definitely take an S rank. Not bad at all. It's like my first S rank. Yeah, Immortal Flower. Okay, so we're up to the 7th drop here. You don't have a thing for women taller than you? Well, we should ask Tiny about that then.
Tiny. Good one.
Oh, Lord. Okay. Let's get to the... Okay, so we should...
we'll get back to the... Let everybody see it.
Oh.
See what the community thinks.
Oh, my God. Yeah, so we'll... normal outfit. What's the torment? Oh. That's what it is. Wait, does Yuri have anything? Okay, probably nothing. Okay. Yeah, this guy's gonna smooth groove it. Okay. Yeah, so I'll definitely take the S rank. Yeah, especially how bad that level was. I'm not gonna do that level ever again. Okay, so we actually got more points here. Held. So, who, I don't know. Okay, so we're Yuri again. Okay. Tell Mom Pub she posts that she'll get a one-way ticket to SeaWorld. I think we know what that means.
His cutbacks aren't
Laughable at best. Okay, so we're going to. That moment where he actually is in SeaWorld. Incredible. Okay, so. Yeah, we're gonna spend a lot of points here. Those points we're spending. But wait, aren't you the one polishing the tusks over there since you're the one that's up there?
Good one,
you say that I tell her at least I don't polish tusks. Well, he's the real one that's kind of doing it up there.
I don't know. We don't know what you're doing.
I don't want to know what you're doing.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh my god. Okay, so should we get more? Yeah, no, I think we're okay. Yeah, I think we're good. The seventh drop, aka episode. Okay, she managed to rescue me. Oh, did not even give us. Probably because my controller hit the X button without even saying anything. That's okay. We'll look at it here. You guys want to stop and read it, you know, on the VOD, you can. I found Miu, but I've made no progress with finding Hisoka. This is all I have to go on, this photo and the vision I saw when I touched Hisoka's charm. She was standing in the water. There's a lake on the summit of Mount Hikami, and it's called the Lake of the Departed. Hisoka might be there. Okay. Alrighty, well, apparently we're ever back over here again. Turn on the power again? I don't want to turn on the power. Okay, now we gotta go down there. We gotta go down here. There's actually an item around here somewhere I do want to grab. Yeah, why is she trying to grab? Okay, there we go. You know what you're sending her for Mother's Day now? Her first stuffed Pokemon, it's a Walrein. Mama Pug, do you know what a Walrein is?
No, he's been too much time thinking about that.
Actually, not gonna lie, Walrein is a pretty decent Pokemon.
Not for me.
Well, it's a water ice type. It's, well.
I have Wario, that's.
We're not going to compare Walrein to, you know who. At least we'll kind of let it pass here.
Wario?
Well, not Wario, but you know who. Okay, we're getting more film, so that's fine. I'd rather take the film. Yeah, Thick Fat, you know, where it haps like ice and fire attacks is pretty good too. Yeah, very underrated, but also overshadowed. Would I use one on my story mode team? Probably. I probably would. Because I like water types and I like ice types. Nothing wrong with that. And I also love dragon types too. Kingdra being one of my favorite water and dragon types. If you cross Wario and Walrein, that would be an abomination. I would agree with that. He just moving around, having a mustache. That would be pretty scary, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, I was gonna say, I thought Yuri was gonna do the moonwalk for a second. Alright. Okay. Back at the same path as before. I tried to get a photo in there, but the game said no, you're not. Okay. Yeah, so we gotta go that way. shortcut that way, so we're going this way. Oh, are we going back over here? Okay, I was on a side road. Okay, so we can't... Okay, we can... I think actually, there is something up there we can grab. Yeah, that's the way back into the Buddhist temple. You getting your assigned a picture of Yoko Ono for Mother's Day? He's on, in this point, a roll, in his words. The ego is running strong today. Present for you. Fires all the way. No, I don't want to hear that, actually. That sounds really disgusting and gross. But I would rather go deaf than listen to that. Fire. Adorable. Okay. We got more cutscenes up in here. Who in blue hell are you? Uh-oh, this guy's about to eat it here. And, yep, he's dead. I mean, why wouldn't he be dead? A B C D E F Cookie Monster. Bam! I've learned. Yeah, they made like many spoofs and memes off of that. And then Kermit the Frog's just like, he gives a little kid the look. Peak Sesame Street. Then. Okay, Forbidden Valley. Are we supposed to go to Forbidden Valley? Apparently we are. Okay. We are going to Forbidden Valley. Forbidden Valley Ranch! Not hidden, but forbidden. Alright, let me actually, I'm gonna switch up my film here. Okay, so... Yeah, so the reload time actually is a lot better. Okay, upgrades the camera's obscure sensor, increasing attack distance. Spirit power absorbed. I think we can at least upgrade at least one more. Hey, I kind of like that, to be honest. Oh, okay, then of course. Upgrades the stun lines, reducing spirit power cost from 100% to 80. Okay, so that's kind of... makes the subject's movement slower. Does Mama Pug know about the new Tiny Toons? Yes, she does.
But we don't get it.
But personally, I don't know how to feel about that, to be fair.
Are they going to be Tiny and Toonie and Oldie Roonie?
Apparently, Buster and Babs are supposed to be brother and sister, which it wasn't like that in the original. But apparently, they're brother and sister in the remake, which is.
No, you're right. They weren't.
No, they weren't. Uh-uh.
What is it like, Luke? I am your father.
Maybe.
A reveal.
I don't know. surprise! You're my sister. I'm like, what? Upgrades to crush lands increasing. Okay, let's kind of hold off on using these, actually, because I feel like we're okay, at least for now. I was about to pull the R2 button off. They made Fifi wear a shirt.
Uh-oh.
Wasn't that one of your crushes back then?
Oh, God. Yes.
That's what I thought. I know the name sounded familiar.
He loved Skunks. He loved Fifi was his crush.
That's funny. That I remember. Now truth. I remember. Now I remember.
That is the truth.
Amazing. Absolutely incredible. Does that explain why he liked Thumper from Bambi?
No, he liked flowers.
Oh, wait, never mind. That was the rabbit.
Flower.
Okay, that was.
Flower.
Oh, I got that confused.
Okay, but it's flower.
You like French women because of that show? Well, I'm glad you found your purpose in life for liking French women. Oh, hi. So apparently, I don't like you here. Ooh, you look like a damn temple guard coming at me. Yeah, nice try. You ain't getting me like that. Yeah, care to try again? Chance to try again. Here, I'll come close to you. How about that? Come on. You gotta budge. You gotta budge sometime. Wait, we're trying to do the sneaky sneak. What sneaky sneaky be doing? Doing this against enemies is actually a lot better. Full body shot. Come on, big fella. Okay, 3 points. 3 points for me. Back to his own demise. Apparently. Okay. You're done. actually does help. Fuck, get out of here with that.
Shake, shake!
Him charging at me made my screen go shake, shake. Come on, little fella. That's the other bit of word I forgot to add this week. I need to add like a few more. It's got you now. Okay, so we gotta go this way.
I am strong and brave.
Yeah, we're gonna have to be strong and brave against these enemies here. Apparently. Yeah, doing it this way is actually a lot easier taking on enemies. Gotta get a full body shot in there.
Hi.
Thank you for playing all my sound alerts. At this moment in time, I got places I gotta go. There's an item over there. Ooh, oh, we got two of you. There's two of you here. Can't really burn me since I'm standing in water. Wow, that's kind of completely pointless. Whatever. Gosh, I barely got the double shot. Multiple of you guys. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to heal up here. Okay, so apparently there's three of them. That's not promising. These guys. I don't know if Are you guys gone? I think they're gone. I think we're good. I don't know how I got the other two, but I'm not gonna question it. Okay, getting some more film at least. Thank you for showing me the way, otherwise I probably would have never figured that out. There was gonna be a ghost there. Oh, never mind, I pressed it too early. I mean, I was right, but I kind of withheld a little too. I took it back too early. That was my bad. I'll take the blame on that one. It's kind of annoying when they. Those things kind of just grab you. Why are you backing up, dude? Why are you backing up? Oh, yeah. Wow, your face is really creepy. Sir, like I said, 6 feet, please. Taking autographs today. Save all the better film for the bosses here. Can I actually get through this place? Alright. Guess we're taking this here. Aha! Gotcha. There we go. I was quick for you there. Okay, so now we gotta go all the way here. And of course you get stopped by this guy. Go figure! Body shot, that's so many of you here now. I feel like I just summoned the horde. Yeah.
very annoying. I was a little confused for a second. Okay, let me, okay, I'm gonna heal up here, so that way we can actually kind of keep moving forward. Yeah, that stun slowing him down actually does help. A large Jizo statues line the road, they're deeply weathered, and some are missing their heads. Well, ain't that just peachy key? Alright, Ahsoka's journal has been left here. It appears that she came this way after all. Okay, so it's just... So we got the journal. Oh, okay, well, didn't give us much of a choice to go in anyways. So we're going in. At the peak now. Okay, and we got a checkpoint too, which is nice. Okay, running girl. Okay, another running girl. Well, we can only get two of them, so that's okay. That's alright, we got points though, that's all that matters. Alright, the pinwheels on the rocks make a rattling sound as they spin. That might be a puzzle of some kind. Okay, I guess we do have to go this way. What brings us over here? Is there something? Okay, there is a lot of things going on here. I don't want to go that way just yet. Oh, I mean, there's just kids playing. I mean, there's nothing wrong there, unless they're trying to kill me. Yeah, you thought. Something else I think is over here too. Yep, right over here. Oh, type zero fell. Okay. That could help. That could help if we're like in a boss fight or something. Alright, let me see. Is there anything over this way? There is something over this way. Ooh, hi. I just like ran right by you like it was nothing. That's amazing. Like, oh, hi, hi, stranger. Didn't see you there. More points. Yay. I was too strong. Oh, we actually can't go. Oh, we actually were kind of half going the right way. Wait, what's this way then? Is this just like leading up to the other? What the hell? What is this place? Okay.
looks like we're at like a beach of some sort. Not the kind of beach I'd go to be honest. Well, anyway, so let's just... I don't know why you're aiming that way.
I knew he'd be back.
Welcome back, Lucy. Help me. Why are these ghosts all over this place? Get over here. Just reload. Oh, I'm actually out of the film. Okay, I did not realize I was using that film. Okay, well, that was only type 14, though, wasn't it? Okay, so that was, okay. Yeah, so we're gonna have to go the rest of the way here. I mean, that's, that 14 is okay. Still something I wouldn't really use, though. There's two of them. Get that double shot in. Dodged and waited. So I can get both anyway. Yeah, come on, this is a free-for-all. Come on in! There we go. Double kill. Double kill, give me that two-piece. Okay, so yeah, we gotta go this way. And of course, we're gonna have more idiots incoming. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Bop! Shot! God damn it, I tried to go for that twice. I tried to go for it twice and it didn't work. That's my life in a nutshell. Come on. Shadow go over. Okay. Oh, look. Apparently a very creepy person's here. 31, day, yeah, so we're back to the, yeah, so 31 for this month, and then next month will be, yeah, it's gonna alternate. It's gonna alternate between 31 and 30. Oh, and no, just fight it. You gotta fight it. How did she even get there in the first place?
You shall become a pillar as well.
Okay, whoa. Oh, okay, so we gotta, there we go. Yeah, we gotta obviously do that. So, we don't need to do that. Okay, so let me switch up my film here. Alrighty, so now. Yeah, but, oh my god, there's a lot of you here. Okay. Not really worried about these individuals here. Okay. So many of you here. Stop it. There's so many of you spawning in, it's kind of hard to tell where everybody is accurate. How did I even get hit by that? Okay, now this is going to get a little annoying. I want to turn on some lights there. Okay. Where are you hiding? Oh, right here. Like an imbecile. Things going on here. Took care of her, so that's fine. Oh, of course there's always a ghost hand trying to, yeah, the remnants of that spirit trying to get me. Okay, there's also some other things here too, so I'm gonna see if I can grab these here. Okay, so now we're going to grab the present. Or whatever this is. Journal with a black cover has been left here. Did it belong to that old woman? I'm pretty sure it did. Other journals been left in the same place. Okay, so just bunch of lore. That's all it is. Got the blow lens. Okay. I didn't see what that said because all of that was just okay. Yeah, upgrades. Oops. Glow Lens. Okay, a lens that allows you to deal twice the normal damage output to... Ooh, okay. That could work. I like the sound of that. Yeah, twice the normal damage output to targets. So we should probably... Yeah, we should probably put that on. Okay, what was the other one we had on? Crush Lens. That staggers. Okay, we don't really need that, to be honest. Yeah, slow lens, blow... Slow, blow, and stun. That's not out of context material right there. Okay. Alrighty, so let's switch back to the normal film here. We can always heal up here with our items that we buy. Okay. So now we're gonna go this way. A new pillar must be found. So apparently we gotta fight these individuals. Okay. So now we can do double damage to enemies, which is nice. There's actually something over here. Oh, so now we gotta go over there. Item.
Hisoka!
Standing in the lake. Yeah, I wouldn't go in there if I was you. Just saying. So it doesn't look like we have a choice, though, do we? Oh, I guess we are going in. We're going in, Harry, we're going in. That's why you don't stand out there in random lakes you don't know. That's why you don't do that, kids. This is where you run. For your life, instead of just looking at it like an idiot. Look at you. You've been running the whole show, haven't you?
Let us fall together.
What if I want to rise above? Maybe that's what I want to do. Run! Run! God, jeez. Okay. How are we gonna get out of here? Can't really find the objective here. That is nowhere close. Okay, well, is that all we had to do? Okay, apparently that was all we had to do. Just run. It's the beach from before. Have I lost her? I should leave here and get away from the mountain right now. Of course, you just gotta get away. You gotta get away from everything. Okay, we got another S rank. Nice. Okay, that one didn't take as long as the other one did. Yes, So that was actually not too bad. But we did get an S rank. Okay, so yeah, Ren. Okay, so Ren this episode. Okay, so we'll do the normal outfit. Okay. So at least we got the 7th drop taken care of. Okay, so actually... Okay, we'll do that. Herbal medicines. So we'll do kind of like the same thing from before. That's fine. That's fine. We can start with this. We'll start with this. The Witching Hour. Right, when Yuri returns from Mount Hikami's summit, she quickly collapses from exhaustion. Meanwhile, Miu is also in an unnaturally deep slumber. Worried that some unwanted visitors may be on their way, Ren's assistant Ryui decide to watch over the girls through the shop's surveillance system. What could go wrong, right, guys? What could absolutely go wrong? Those who were attacked, one who was killed and one who we just mentioned, were homeless individuals living here in the city, so there is... Okay.
The surveillance camera seemed to be working.
Now we can see if anything comes to pay us a visit.
Outreach to these communities, trying to get them off the streets, at least in a temporary fashion, to keep them safe. We got HLA3's Michelle Bandor following this aspect of the story, concern for the homeless.
Okay. He senses a disturbance of the force. Uh-oh. Poltergeist is coming in. Oh, and Yuri's getting infected too. That's not good. Oh, now she's feeling it also.
Huh? Rui, are you alright?
Yeah, does it look like she's alright?
I'm fine.
No, she's not. 100% she's not fine. And of course she falls asleep. Rui seems to be on cause, or maybe just asleep. Wonder what the rumbling was. Something must be happening on the mountain. Yuri and Miu have both been affected by the noise. I should make sure they're okay. Okay, check the surveillance again. Haruka Mamus, the girl Yuri said was led away by the ghost of a girl who killed herself. Something might have come again. Need to check the surveillance cameras to see if the girls are okay. Okay. We'll be switched automatically. Okay, so... What was this, Five Nights at Freddy's? Okay. Current location's at the top of the screen. Okay, so it's just going automatically. I'm not doing anything. Mama Pug's always watching Casey. Well, I mean, yeah. She always is. Uh-huh. Okay. We'll see. Yeah. Climb, I should keep checking on them every now and then just to be sure. They're acting very strange since the ominous rumble. What's happening on Mount Hikami? I should look into the mountain's history. They have some books about it here. Alright, now we're looking for books. We're looking for books now. And also, a complicating factor for this investigation, we're talking about a transient population that may have witnessed a stabbing suspect. Okay, local customs. Customs about the area. Okay, so it's nothing but lore. Back at the Davis Police Department,
And the police chief just told me they do plan to meet with city council tonight. There was already a scheduled city council meeting here in the city of Davis.
Okay, so we gotta go check on them, apparently. Something strange is happening. Patrolling the hallways won't do much. It'd be easier to check this. Okay. Yeah, let's, of course, we gotta check the surveillance cameras.
Because they don't want people to be out in the community if they don't have to be, but they do want community involvement in this to answer
those
questions.
Wait, who do I check on, though?
The latest information, so of course, we are going to have...
Okay, well, apparently I can't get out of here, so let me... TV? Nope. No T, okay. Oh. I don't know, we gotta take this, too. Okay, vanishing axe. You really need to investigate and find out what's going on there. Okay, continue surveillance. Okay. Okay. God, Five Nights at Freddy's, boys and girls. Something's gonna happen here. Why do I get the feeling that something's gonna happen? The Kings will win a title before the Giants and the 49ers, so... Uh-oh, hold up. Something is happening. Yeah, we're gonna have to stay on the cameras here for a little bit. So yeah, they're gonna go automatically. Damn. There's static in the fever, you better go and check it out. Okay. Press X, stopwatch, and if something happens on the camera, get up and investigate it. Okay. Okay, we're going to investigate if we can find the room. Because I believe it was up here.
Heavy rain and hail and lightning all the way to you in about 15 minutes. Heavy rain and lightning and hail.
Oh.
Big area
public. No. Oh. Okay. Well, looks like we got ourselves a wonderful enemy here. You better back up there. No, that is not the reason why she watches it. Like I said, the ego is very strong today. Oh, hi. That's good. Yeah, because that's not creepy. We're taking a portrait of Yuri sleeping. Yeah, that's not creepy. That's not creepy at all. Then again, we're under attack by some sort of entity here. Okay, well, apparently... Can we take a picture? Okay, so apparently we can't take a picture of this person anymore. Okay. Okay, there we go. Ow. That's a little rude. There's other ways of doing this here, like trying to settle things. This is not one of them. Yuri's in a deep sleep while this is going on. Like he's in a coma. still alive. Leave me alone. Kill. Okay, I think she's done. Okay. So Yuri's notebook. Maybe should be okay. Oh, apparently not. Okay, hold up. I saw something in the ground. Saw something in the ground, and then they were like, nope, you're not gonna fight. Is she all right? Oh, okay, I guess we do gotta check on her. She usually be having a nightmare, but others otherwise okay. Uh-oh. Man in a hallway. I think I caught that. Okay, so now we just gotta go back and survey. Do some surveillance work again. Yeah, continue surveillance. Okay, let me... don't remember where... okay, this place is like a freaking maze. So we're just gonna have to head on back over here then. Yeah, why did it have to be like a very complicated area? They'll likely produce some hail, and that's what we have been seeing in many spots. And the motion here is south. Okay, now that's actually the no, that's that. Around through the rest of the afternoon and evening, giving us the chance to hear these thunderstorms over the next few hours. So we are back here. Okay. They go just to the south of Highway 50. You can see this game was 100% made by... he's a peeping Tom! I mean, this is Koei Tecmo we're talking about here. So that's now covering Jackson Highway with some hail. That's just to the east of Rancho Rivera. You loved the chapter, but hated how small it was. Yeah, this area is very... oh, somebody's awake. Somebody's awake. God, this is like Five Nights at Freddy's up in here. And that's in the Gulf area right now. And again, the atmosphere is going to stay relatively unstable between now and about 7 o'clock. We'll have the chance of more of these. Let me show you my future cash shows this at 10 o'clock tonight. Okay. Rain on the West Slope and some light snow in the Sierra. Yeah, they're probably going to go through the cameras one more time. I don't think it's going to be enough to cause us chain controls on 80 or 50. We have had chain controls from time to time on Highway 88. Yeah, they're going to go through... get Miu again. But with a less chance of showers and thunderstorms, the atmosphere will be a little bit more stable. This is 8 o'clock in the morning. Okay, so we just gotta watch the rooms. It's not really about the cameras, it's about the rooms. Yep, right up there. Okay. So we gotta go. Yeah, so we gotta go here. Another cold day with temperatures about 10 degrees. So now we gotta go the opposite way. But again, tomorrow will be a drier day than today. And Thursday will be about the same. Things look as though they dry out for Friday and the weekend, but we'll still be partly cloudy. We gotta go the opposite way. Yeah, since we gotta. Since this was Yuri's room. We'll have more news coming up in just a couple of minutes. I'm leaving to be a judge. So we gotta go all the way. Or at least I think it was all the way. Hold on. The four girls sleeping. Well, I mean, if you had like a harem going, then that'd be one thing. But yeah, let's all the pause moments here. Yes, Mama Pug apparently likes to have the TV as loud as 69%. Nice.
Yeah, to drown out his BS.
That doesn't, it's... There's nothing to drown out, though. Everything seems normal. Maybe it was just Stet. No, it wasn't. Yeah, there is nothing. There's something here. There is 100% something here. Yeah. Okay. More lore. Oh, there's definitely something here. Change might have been a nightmare, but otherwise okay. God, surveillance. When is it 6 a.m.? Boom, 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 boom. What did you get here? When did you get here? Alright, is there a way I can just... Oh. Why is the TV on? That's a good question. Why is the TV on? There's nothing but static on the screen. I should probably switch to... Uh-oh. Something is... Oh, hi. Ow. A little rude. That is, why is everybody so rude? I mean, the ghosts are rude after all. Seems like he might have more health than the others. Ow. Give me a chance, why don't you? What's that movie? They're here? They're here. They're here. Always want to do the shutter chance when the camera's reloading. Shot in there, but I don't think so. Not on my watch. Ow. I actually did the... There we go. Appearing in like certain locations here. Finding these ghosts in small rooms right here, not fun. Okay. It's... Bump. God, of course it grabbed me. Successful shot dodge and he's still grabbing. Thank you. just okay. Didn't even get any stories there. Hey, I was gonna say, you good? You okay? Okay, I guess you are okay. All right, back to surveillance.
Who are you talking to?
Nobody. The game. Yeah, nobody. The game. Okay, well, apparently... Hold on, let me... Maybe that'll work. Okay, yeah, that's probably why, because the X button was a little jammed up. And there's another ghost incoming. Alright, who's the ghost gonna go bother this time? Who is the ghost bothering this time? Oh, they're all in the kitchen, apparently. Maybe they're just trying to get snacks. Maybe they're hungry, be like, hey, we just want something to eat and drink. So they're just coming in to get some snacks. Alright, nothing. Okay, so nothing going on. Yep, there's still, okay, maybe that's probably why. Maybe that's why. Okay. But yeah, I think we're gonna end it right here because we just had, like, a checkpoint, and I think the next thing we have to do is go in the kitchen to kind of drive all the ghosts out. But it is what it is at times, you know? That's what you gotta do. You gotta play the roles of Ghostbusters at some point here. And I don't know why my Google Chrome is acting up, but that's okay. Okay, so we're gonna raid somebody. But who we're gonna raid, I don't know. Let me see. There is a couple people that are on. Let me see. Who's a good individual? Yeah, I can also take suggestions from you guys too. But if I don't see any suggestions, I'll pick from one of my lists here. Ugh. Okay, but yeah, we're gonna continue playing this tomorrow as I look for whoever is cool enough that we can raid here. Yes, thank you, G-Man. Yeah, I feel like we've raided some people that we've raided before. Yeah, because I don't... Okay, you've been live for a while, but I don't know when you're ending, though, so that's going to be the thing. Let's say hello to... Let's say hello to the Becca. Yeah, I think... Yeah, she's playing something Zelda-related since we're on the Tears of the Kingdom countdown here. It's just... After... Yeah, tomorrow will be single digits. So let me see... Yeah, she's playing Breath... Okay, so yeah, she hasn't been live for too long, so that's... I'm okay with that. So, yeah, I don't know why I have, like, trouble raiding people, because, like, at the end of the day, it's like... You feel like you go out and raid people, and then it's just like, you know, there's just so many awesome people on, you don't have... You can't really decide on who to raid. But that's alright, though. But that's perfectly okay. But, yeah, we'll raid the Becca here. So, thank you guys again for coming through here, chilling with me, vibing, all that good stuff. And, we're gonna be, like I said, we're gonna be playing more of this tomorrow. And, yeah, so I'll be live, same time, same place, same everything. But Kyle, I'm playing Fatal Frame. I'm playing Fatal Frame Kappa. Well, yeah, I am, and we're gonna play more of it tomorrow, 2 p.m. Pacific time, 5 Eastern. And if you guys aren't in my Discord, definitely pop on into the Discord. We would love to have you in there. And of course, if you want to follow me on my socials, Twitter, TikTok, YouTube, all of it's Kyle the Pug. You know where to find me. Just look it up. You'll find me. Follow me there because I shitpost and make meme videos and all that stuff. So, yeah, I do need to make a socials command here soon, so, like I said, Nightbot kind of, yeah, even Nightbot already said something. So, anyways, I'm gonna head out. I love you guys. Thank you. Even if you guys were lurking, I appreciate all the lurks here, so I appreciate all the love. So, I will see you guys tomorrow, and, yeah, I, will catch you guys later. Love you, take care, and as always, hashtag Pugbark. Bye!